This video is about page layout. This table and this image, I want them to be on their own page, separate page, and they're big, so I want it to be a landscape page. Naturally, most people will try to add a page break before and after. And now I'll go to that page and hope that go to layout, orientation, landscape works. It doesn't work. Everything becomes landscape. You get frustrated and then you use your best friend. Undo, Control Z. But that doesn't solve the problem. The problem is we think because it's written as page setup, everything here can be applied to any page. And that is completely wrong. Yes, documents contain pages, but pages are not directly inside the document. They are inside section. You can see the section number here, which I have manually added, or you can see it at the bottom. If you don't see it, right click on the status bar and enable it. Because we have never created a section manually, all our pages are in section one. So if I want anything different to happen to a page, it should have its own section. I want to add a new section here and a new page. So go to layout, break. Break means new. Not just page break and section break. So this is section one. From here onwards, it's section two. Let's do that immediately after the table. Now this page has its own section. And then orientation landscape will work exactly as you want it to be. What happens if this table becomes bigger? Of course, it'll have to go to the next page, and that next page will be a part of this section, so it will also continue to be landscape. So everything will work as expected. The other way is to select the area which you want. This selection, I want to have separate page, separate section. Under layout, click on this arrow. This is the one which is going to open the page setup dialog. Now I make it landscape and say apply to what? Very careful. Not selected section. Selected section is section 3. I want selected text. Then it understands selected text, and that's what it does. Section 4 it added. Now everything after that is section 5. You may be wondering what happens to headers, footers, and page numbers. We will cover that in the next video in the series. So that's it for now. Thank you.